This is about preventing a potentially disastrous outcome from occurring next year.
Now it's crystal clear. Their partisan impeachment is a politically motivated charade. Kendra Horn promised to be different, but she's not. Instead of working to secure our border, fix healthcare, and pass a new trade deal with our neighbors that creates real jobs, she supported the partisan impeachment investigation. Tell Congresswoman Horn, let the voters decide elections. Vote no on impeachment and get to work.